We're here to just give you a tutorial how to put light on lead using breadboard, Raspberry Pi, and T-Cobbler. So first, we connect the T-Cobbler to breadboard and Raspberry Pi. We have here LED and resistor. Resistor used to regulate the current electricity current of the lead. So first we put the short one in a negative side and the long one in positive side. We put it on GPIO 21. So after that, in order to para po maiwasan yung short circuit, ginagamit po tong resistor para po mag-regulate ng sakto at tama lang na electricity. So to put light on the lead, we code it. So we have here the code to light up our lead. So let me give you a test. So gumami meron kaming code para po mailaw mabigyan ng ilaw yung LED namin. Kita ko.
Nakita naman.
So ito po yung code na para po mapasigay yung LED namin. Depende lang po yun. Pwede nyo pong baguhin yung time limit niya sa pag-ilaw niya.